I start on WindowsAzure.com and click Pricing. The sliders make it easy to pick the plan that's perfect for me. But since I don't want to get charged to make this video, I'll use the free trial instead. This page gives a summary of what my subscription will contain. Click Try It Free. Here I see a monthly summary of my subscription, and Windows Azure lets me know I'll need a mobile phone number and a credit card to sign up. I won't be charged as long as I stay within the spending limits I've set. If I wanted to, I could remove one or more of the limits and be charged for extra compute, transfer, and storage. Microsoft wants to make sure I'm a real person signing up for my own account. I enter my cell phone number and click Send Text Message. I copy the code from the text I received and click Verify Code. Next, I'll enter my billing information. My Windows Azure account is being created. It took about 30 seconds to set up my account, and here I am at the welcome screen. Please visit WindowsAzure.com for more information.